Then the second time I saw him was the march after that, so March 2017 in the White House. In both of those two meetings, he asked me if vaccines weren't a bad thing, because he was considering a commission to look into ill effects of vaccines. And somebody, his name is Robert Kennedy Jr., was advising him that vaccines were causing bad things. And I said, no, that's a dead end, that would be a bad thing. Don't do that.